Scott Hamilton, ladies and gentlemen. A big fan.